Why take a trip to Yodie Land in a horse and carriage when you can get there in a Tesla?